the Hall of Famer, George the Animal Steele.
Steele's not unorthodox. He's a danger to society.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, George the Animal Steele!
The green tongue, the hairy chest, there is only one George the Animal Steele.
The Animal is about to make a meal of his opponent. And the turnbuckles, too.
No, don't encourage this woolly mammoth, you imbecile. Of course you'd condone this.